Long, long, long time ago, I was searching, but now I found. You know, Eli Hotu Tokano.
As a family, we welcome our visitors. And we are giving you, O God, our Father, lifting everything into your hand. May you come and reign in the midst of this garden. May you come and settle every case and level every man. May you be with the family. As the children will join together according to the word in the Bible. Say the man and the woman, they will leave their parents and join together as we do. As we are in this process, O God, we ask everlasting Redeemer that there will be no anything in their marriage in the name of Jesus. Every obstacle or the plan of the enemy, the plan of any plan that is not from you, we come against it by the blood of the Lamb. In everything their lives that is success, we bless them. We say let them have peace in everything. And as we want to share with them as the family, any water or whatever we eat and drink shall be the glory of God in the name of Jesus. It's not by praying long that you answer prayer, but by faith. We have the faith in you that you are the one that joined them. And what you have joined, man should not put us under. So they will have proof in the marriage in the name of Jesus.
Even for telling us welcome, our elderly father, they tell us, we free cola, say, now nah, blessing I didn't give us.
Yes.
So the adage, you know, we'll finish our time.
Amen.
May God bless the giver of this cola.
Amen.
Every month when we shop this cola, now nah, blessing I will shop.
Amen.
The blessing when it go chop, now nah, balance the blessing.
Amen.
Our gathering today will not be in vain.
Amen.
Our gathering today also be a great blessing.
Amen.
Our children will be good children to us.
Amen.
And so we will be a good father to them.
Amen.
Our wife will be good wife for us.
Amen.
And so we will still be good husband to them.
Amen.
The blessings when they come, our different home, it will reach our hand. Oh.
Amen.
Nobody will collect her from us.
Amen.
All the good things that we put now, it will reach our hand.
Amen.
Last year good for us. This year good, better pass last year.
Amen. Amen.
Hello, go. Bye, me now.
We are very happy.
Am I going to go?
Since when we come, we have received us.
If you are one man, I cannot me.
In a good manner.
No, well, chica.
So we are very happy.
I'm only going to go.
I believe that this house, when we come, is a good house.
I'm a potato chicken, and they call it, and I'm a little bit.
The thing that we find called here is a very good thing.
All I'll tell you what, Mama, okay, another day.
When somebody, now the thing when somebody is supposed to find.
That is good.
But I
know the law, look over.
So I greet all of
them. So I also couldn't tell you about Lubam.
Like the things that you measure.
Again, you're not doing that. I can't look on the silo.
That we should do.
Come again, Allah, Mama.
You want to do that now?
I'm okay to go boy or bomb. Okay.
So. I greet all of them.
Only as a contagion, you are a bum. I know.
First of all, now good news. Now, good
year.
Now, food, now they could bring. Now, children, now they could carry the country, call the salutona. Make it be like that in Jesus' name.
Amen. Okay. You are welcome. Thank you, my in-law. Thank you, my brothers and sisters.
And cola not.
Yeah?
Miss the cola, this is 3,000.
3,000, yo.
Thank you, Daddy. Thank you, sir.
Okay, you're welcome.
Check out bone, you don't matter. Okay, that's accepted. It. I don't know.
Okay, is it that? Give her to the husband, Abby.
The husband will give the wife, then the wife will give
the wife. Then the wife, give the husband. Okay.
Now the wife, the money here. Yeah. Just put the money okay. Here. Give it to
your wife.
No, leave it to
your wife.
Give it to your wife.
Amen.
People love
you.
Amen.
I will like
that. I'm not your
I'm going to go to the house.
Because what we are talking about now is not here, but in the village. If it is in the village now, we are doing all these things. You say that everything will be open to you. So, for the women's side, depending on my daughter is getting married, you pay $5,000, you'll be qualified, you know, as their member. Then, for men's side, $5,000, you pay that. You are able to do everything in the family. But whereby you fail to pay, there is no problem, no hold you now. But in time to come, you are going to pay them. So that's why you are doing that. That's what they are going to explain to you people.
And not that.
To recognize the women and the men of the family when you want to marry from, you say that I should present 5,000 naira for the women. Then 5,000 naira for the men. That is 10,000.
That is what you qualify.
That is the
member of the family.
This is 10,000.
Okay. I don't know. Oh, in Koba, the HMA, you can enjoy your cook. Okay, Paul.
Yes.
That's the mother of your wife.
When one now they do the things for me, because we view now children now. We view now the in-law, good in-law now. As one don't qualify me, qualify on our beginning. To be the in-law for the house, I happy well well.
Thank you.
I tackle now. This is the 200 naira, sir.
Okay.
For my daddy to.
Hello, about to the elder person is not. No, if you buy stuff, no problem. You not pay the 1,000.
No, you will need to.
No,
but you have not far from.
No.
Mama, thank you. We are happy. We are very happy.
Ada, let me go back to the magma.
This is 5,000, sir.
Thank you.
Follow.
Have this money.
Give your wife
before you give her. If you really like me, you'll be your husband. Accept this money and give to your mother.
It was
Do you really like me to be your husband?
You really love me, love me.
You really love me to be your husband. Okay.
I said,
Yes, we
are
I'm happy. I'm very happy.
Sit down. Come to your side. Anytime.
No, now be my loan. I will get up. This is 2005, sir.
Okay. 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 Okay.
My kinsman, the person representing our kinsman here, he said, I should tell you that what we are doing today should be of three stages. But now they combine all together. If they should follow it one after the other, say you should do it up to the three stage. What we are, the way we are laughing, now maybe you may not laugh. We don't like our in-law to move from here with annoyance. So they want to combine everything, jam-pack everything at once. That's why things is like this. If not, as you come Benue today, you don't my land. Eh? You stay, you come back again. Another time you prepare, you come back again. We don't like our in-law to be going up and down. Yes, except if you want to come on your own.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On Nemaba, Donya.
Say your father-in-law.
Two cartons of beer. One crate of malt.
Wait
to as they drink they there. Don't worry to bring them.
Okay, sir.
Those are the canter with my brain. And I will not go to get place to buy again.
Okay, sir.
Mother's side.
Sir.
One carton.
Yes, sir.
One crate of malt.
Okay, sir. Here.
They all day.
All day.
Well then mother's side, 25 liters of palm wine. Mother's side. 25 liters of palm wine.
Wait. No. Father Malokonu. Say, 2 crates of beer for father's side, 1 crate of mud for father's side, then 1 25 liters of palm wine. No, say we do like palm wine because now we think our people they do with us. Anything you do with palm wine, no day inside. It's not complete yet. So, for beer, 25 liters of palm wine, complete.
Then wait, make a, in case of tomorrow, as we are preparing this night, you prepare against tomorrow.
Okay.
So,
okay, sir.
30 liters of palm wine, 1 gold, amount for, okay, snuff, they don't pay. Now pay 1,000 for pounding of the Unahindla, we go pound the, and the other way we go eat tomorrow. They sweat, wait and they sweat. We'll give them 1,000. Then we come out from there, we go to the mother's side. Tomorrow, 2 cartons of beer, 1 crate of malt, 20 liters of palm wine. Then for the, your wife, where they marry, you'll give her 1 crate of malt, where you give the people where they follow and
they dance.
You'll give her 1 carton of 1 crate of malt. Then, our sleepers could fit lost tomorrow. If we don't lost, good luck. But sleepers they lost, we must lost. Now the inner amount, wait those one way they follow and talk. I don't go read the one way they for paper here. If they talk up, now I go pay them. Them amount to pay for paper soup.
That's a cheap make a lot of way.
Okay, tomorrow you make it, huh? Okay, that one I'm left to you.
I don't know.
Hey, follow back. Then the next one now. If not 1 million, I will collect him on behalf of my daughter. Now inside we will go talk that one. I feel that my daughter, that one no concern anybody. Now inside we will go talk that one. If I don't pay this one, then we enter inside. We go settle the buy price. When I pay me, then when I go.
Thank you, man.
Father get 1 goat. Mother get 1 goat. They get away, then they marry. Get 1 goat. Now 3 goat. You know me, Tana?
For now, I don't know, Kuka. Kavalo, I don't know. Okay, Gabe. You're welcome. Your kinsman, your father, you know, he said he really wants his daughter.
Where, sir?
To be your wife.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you give him 3 million.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I must marry this my wife.
Not any man.
The thing when you did there, you know, say that's how you be. 3 million, 3 million. The money is small, but he big. He big, but he small. The money when he reach my hand, when I go fee pay, when now 20,000.
Oshiro, Oka, Idila, Oka, no Bama. You mean you're a tough one? All of Wuli, all of Kilinya, because of Yama, I know Dokano, Kano Kuole. Avo, I know I get back with our chicken. 20,000.
Say that 20,000 your price.
Say yes, he's expecting you to use that 20,000 to open his mouth for him to give you the dowry, the amount he will collect. He never knew, say, I'm just taking this to cover the whole
thing. Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Because you never open your mouth.
I beg
with
you, daddy.
Cola, with money.
I beg you, daddy. I go to beg. Now, so beg, I go beg.
I beg you 1,000 with cola, not today.
He
says, since we are begging, he look at all this and say, okay, he wave out 1 million. He should pay to. I'm not going to be able to do it.
My in-laws.
Okay. Your father-in-law say the way you are playing, you don't know what to do again. Take out of the 2 million, you should pay. If he should ask you to pay 1.5, it will pay you some of it. You should pay 1 million. Let him forget about everything.
Thank you.
Carry hand up from you.
That's how much you want us to do this for you.
I go, yeah.
I said I go pay 25,000 that time.
Yes.
Money
you price 20, 25, then one time.
Now. I go pay 30.
Hey, okay. Love this wife.
I love her. Okay.
He says what he says is that you have the money to pay, but since you don't want to accept, say you have the money to pay, there is no problem. Let them go. And settle both of you.
Okay, sir.
I'm happy.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Sir. Both the father side, the mother side, and the chief in charge today. Who comes to our domain? We don't want to go much or talk much about it, but the amount in question now. Before we pronounce it, you give us the money for the committee, which is only 6,000 naira. And apart from that, after we finish from today, tomorrow, at the end, before your wife go, you go to the mother, give her thanks that you want to remove your wife from his mother's back. Anything the mother tells you, cooperate with her, then you settle it amicably.
That's all we do.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
If all of you happen not to go there in convoy, either two or three persons, if you go, that is our own pride. You must do that. Secondly,
tomorrow,
I am coming. Like tomorrow, we have area boys for us not to lose anything here or to scatter anything here. Get what we give them, youth. If it's until when I think it has been done, eh?
Yes.
Remain the youth. By tomorrow, you meet our brother here.
The youth leader is here. He will tell us to do that. For him, he's mediator.
Yeah.
He gets committee with the mediator. Now he's the head of the mediator.
Yeah.
And mediator now the MC for this thing. Not be under him, man. That's what it is.
Not be that one.
Now he be this, man. Now he be the head.
The head. Not be that one when I pay 3,000 for.
No, that one I committee. Okay. You are part of that 3,000.
Okay.
Then the share.
Okay. The other one, the mediator. I beg you, man, look my hand, 3,000 day.
Okay, you try.
3,000
day. Are you, no, you know, Richo, but I will go take him. But if I don't know, I'm out.
Tell us, we go straight to the point. So, the amount you people agreed upon before we went to the committee to see and see to both sides. We've concluded.
Yes. Face us now that we be our
woman. From that 30,000,
eh?
We waive almost 10 hours. How much from the amount? Remaining 20. And that 20 12,000 goes to the father, then 8,000 goes to the mother. And meanwhile,
out of the 3 million,
out of the 30,000,
30,000. How much for the father?
The amount question out of the whole amount, 30,000, 1 million. We concluded everything. 20,000, then £1 for the main brand price. The brand price is 20, that's £1.
Una try.
That £1. Today.
So the buy price is 20,000.
20,000.
You know, sir, you price above the money.
$200.
Thank you very much, sir.
8,000 goes to the mother, then 12,000 goes to the father. But meanwhile, we've not concluded everything by locking that no more talking or no more reduction or no more increment again. If the father say this amount,
the only thing we are waiting for now, we are waiting for the biological father of the daughter now.
They are the people to open to
tell
up
us
and tell us that this the amount.
Don't talk here to the biological father.
You know, on behalf of the family.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Your in-law is
sit down.
Now, no, talking to you. Sit down.
Don't worry. I'll let everybody sit down.
You stand on behalf of the family. Concerning the daughter. You say you don't say that he's selling his daughter.
From long way.
And the in-law concern comes from a long way.
That is both of you.
Yeah, both of you come from long way.
And what is going to take as the bride price?
And what is going to accept as the father's bride price for his own side?
Is 1,000 naira.
It's 1,000 naira.
And
he has not finished his speech yet.
Family here.
This one that
say consigning.
I'm talking to you.
Consigning his family.
We don't want beating of the wife.
We don't want a beating of wife and safe as it's of slave.
Whatever she do.
Whatever she do. To my treater.
Let the middleman know.
Let the middleman know.
He will get back to me.
Oh, the father.
And I will get back to the father.
I will go back to the grandfather.
So that we settle it and make it
be. So that we settle it and make it be.
Go her way.
Go her way.
And she is going to respect you.
Say you should not fight her. You being a man, as is a woman. You say if anything happens, I say okay. Hitting your wife, kicking her with leg as if you are a Chinese man. They don't do that. And using that broom to beat your wife is forbidden in our place.
Okay. She know they come from Lagos with motor and aeroplane. You go to put them on.
Anybody,
I beg you, men are listening.
That we are all human beings and we are all living there.
Maybe as I'm talking,
he
said,
as he's sitting there speaking before,
maybe Coloma and the Jenga.
Maybe that time he might not be alive again.
But I could look at the other.
At any point in time, if anyhow it be, whether 100 years or 80 years old, and if she happened to die,
bring her to me.
Say you should bring the body.
The body. We don't bury our people.
We don't have.
If your family, then the burial wife in your compound.
That one we don't want to hear it this night. That is the way you will do it with your in-law. Because I'm
close. Ah, you did it
away.
Okay.
My in-law. Say you're coming here, you will never regret it. Say the coming together of this marriage. Say everybody will be grateful. Say, as you are going back to your house, it will be a rejoice.
Amen.
And as people will be leaving her behind, she too will be grateful and
rejoicing.
Say, as you came back and you brought her daughter for the marriage, she said she's not after the money at all. Say the looking of her in-law alone, this gentle angel. And Mommy say, as she give her angel Anna too, the angel is she said the next time she's going to hear from you people is a shout of joy.
Yeah.
She said this one we are doing is just like a drama. She's not after money. There is nothing like money.
Okay.
Money will not do money. She said money is nothing. That she has seen the in-law and everybody. That she's grateful.
Thank God.
Angel. I took any abano, the Losi Bonyama Caneo, you know, we know. Mama say, this one make I near you. You have, you see my ear. Mama say, the way you are handsome, so handsome, not only handsome, beautiful handsome. Say, now you know, so far, our own angel.
That's true. Not go happen.
Ekoduman Pelangmegi, you are umpom rigwe. She say, anytime she's hearing from you, let it be joy.
Amen.
That she doesn't want bad reports.
Amen.
And they could do my okay peg by you. Okay, kele enonyan kelama. And she said anytime you are hearing from her, you are also hearing the voice of a mother with joy.
Amen.
So egan elo jun kenen ma. Or you ke jenenu kenenu lemadu. As you see her as a mother, that her daughter has already taken mama as a mother.
Amen.
Amen.
She's talking about the bright prize now, that the one that her husband has taken. She said the one that she bought. She said money, but she's going to collect only 500 so that your mind go cool. That's the message. To you.
Thank you, Mama.
She said this one again. She said at the end today that in the presence of the father of the wife. She said she's talking to you direct as an in-law, that tomorrow she's inviting you to come and know her.
After
the marriage.
After
the celebration tomorrow.
Come on.
why you see, I'm using Mama's pass to talk to you. Mama said I should tell you that it's not the bride price you are coming to pay to her and the father that matter. That I should plead with Mama that is talking, no, it's not me, oh. That I should plead you. That she doesn't want her daughter to be naked.
Clothe her well.
That let her be clothed.
That's okay.
Mama say, I should tell you.
Jock, that should not wear her.
You should not beat her. Objection, please. Objection. I'm using Mama's motto. Mama is the one talking. You should not beat her.
Madam, before Mama,
continue talking.
His issue, I have a 500 million naira.
Hallelujah.
I want to tell you people that money is not the problem.
Before Mama begins to talk,
I support my senior brother with 2,000
naira. Before Mama begins to talk, Mama, Dr. Oyare, Dr. Okpa, Okpa from GSS.
Yes.
The only woman that can cook Okpa is GSS. And the son continue cooking the
pot. I support Mama again with 2,000 euros.
Message. He said, I should tell you that let her daughter not be naked.
Empty.
Mama still tell me to tell you that. Please and please, as you go together with your wife, let them not be third party. That anytime you people are together, it is mandatory that there must be stomp, whether you like it or not. But Mama said that both of you should go on your knee.
Yes.
Talk to God. Yes. When you are quarreling, don't call her the mother. Don't call your mother.
Talk to God.
Talk to God.
Amen.
And Mama said, I should tell you that you people coming back next time, she's coming to do a mugo of a twins. The mother, the mother, the mother of the princess. This is the grandmother. Come on, let's clap for Your children name, Matthew, to
appear. That's true.
As you fly back, sign. The Lord will go ahead of you.
Amen.
God will multiply your work.
Amen.
The things that you have been looking for in your office, they will give for nothing.
Amen.
No witches and wizards will see you.
Amen.
As long as you have crossed many rivers to come to this place, and they cannot kill you, you're going back to the Lord.
Amen.
Anybody who will say your mama don't go eat from you.
Oh, hey, fire.
They will go celebrate that person.
Fire.
Anybody that follow you to this wedding, God will bless them. As many as they are looking for their children to marry, God will bless them.
And
so far, you can sit at the table with 1,000. The princess they are getting married to is her daughter.
And her mother is my younger sister.
The mother is the younger sister to her. Then they live together for Lagos.
That's why I'm giving to the husband today.
Is he talking to the husband? Or why is it today? Because he's talking to the husband. You are a celebrant. You have one for him. She said, what did she tell you today?
He said, you must, he said, must, I put it must.
Yes.
You must recognize the mother, your mother-in-law, as mother to you.
Exactly.
That is okay. A must.
Yes. Before I tell you for English, you must recognize your mother-in-law as a mother.
And you must hear your wife language. You
don't the teacher.
So, what I'm telling you is that there is a blessing that attached to mother.
He said there is a blessing that attached to mother.
So because there is a cord that connects mother and child. And you should not break it.
He said there is one cord. When you see where they drop, you go to now, my guy. You see somewhere that you go see that cord, they enter the picking. Now through that one, I the picking. So it should not be cut.
So there is certain things a daughter, your wife may be doing as a man of the house. He said no.
They say get attached to where your wife wants to do something as a man of the house. Tell her, say no.
So you must be straightforward.
You must be
so that your way will be clear.
So that your way will be clear.
So you understand what I mean? So I am begging you, this marriage must be fruitful in the name of Jesus.
Okay, God must give you, you know now, you must break that and give a twist.
This marriage shall be a blessing. Your children must surround your table. You will see your children. Talk says the Lord of God. Your marriage shall be a blessing. Your children must surround your table. You will see your children. Talk says the Lord of God.
I am supporting our mom here with the sum of 1,000.
Glory back to you. In all circumstances, the Lord said we should give him thanks. We come together today in his name, and as we are going in his name. He said, wherever two are gathered in his name, that he's there. We thank God that God is here. For today, this part, we have ended. We give glory to God. We are praying again that whatsoever that remains for us to do tomorrow, God will provide. Everybody that is going to sleep tonight will sleep like a newborn baby.
Oh, yes.
So even the people that come from afar, I bless you with Panadol of the Lord tonight.
Amen.
You will not see body pain.
Amen.
You will sleep like a newborn baby.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Tomorrow, everybody will look beautiful.
Oh, yes.
Father, we thank you.
Amen.
Jehovah, we magnify your name.
Oh, yes.
We thank you because it is done.
Amen.
We thank you because you have brought me. As they go, the Lord will go ahead of them.
Amen.
Every car, every machine, everybody will follow tomorrow, there will be accident.
Amen.
Daddy will return all the glory to you. As we marry together, together.
I found
the
love.
For
me, well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead.
Exclusive to jumbies.com.
I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Oh, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine. Dancing in the dark, you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song.
Anna now say, Lochima, I call money was all the while Lochima. So when you church, man, I call the air major going with their lunch. So Anna, I am a young man.
Mommy, your name? Thank you. I know.
Yeah.
confusion. Wahala day, wahala day. Honeymoon. She risks it all for her family. No retreating, no surrender. I don't show one of us. She puts her trust in God. Oh. She is confident. She is more than a diva.
It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, and always hopes, and always preserves. Shall we pray? Everlasting Father, we thank you for your daughter Amy and your son Paul. As they pledge to stay together, help them, bless them, and help them to love one another, to live a pure life in the name of Jesus Christ. We pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. I want the groom and the bride to, the bride and groom, can you step forward, please? Chief bridesmaid, can you come up? You have come together this day so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of these ministers of the world and the community of family and the friends. And so, in the presence of this gathering, I ask you to state your intention. Have you both come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage? If so, answer by saying, I have. I didn't hear you.
I am.
Let them hear you.
I am.
Can you put your hands together for both of them? Do you know this man? You know him very, very well. As if he fulfilled all traditional rights in respect to this marriage, and you have given your daughter to him traditionally, and you have given us go ahead to wed them before the Lord and this witness. If you have done that, can you take your daughter's hand and give her to me? Can you put your hands together to Jesus? Where is Samson? Straight to the marriage blessing. Instead of ring, we are using the Bible to proclaim this wedding. The microphone, please. Okay. Paul, you repeat that time. Say amen.
Amen.
Please take this Bible. As a token, of my love, and covenant to you, to live with you forever, till death do us part. In the name of Jesus. The Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Join together. Let no man put asunder. Let no family put asunder. Let no friends put asunder. In so much as Anna and Paul have consummated together in this holy wedlock and the receiving of Bible by the authority vested upon me, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. You have made with each other this day with a kiss. You may kiss your bride. Wow. Thank you for the fulfillment of your word in the life of our sister Anne and in the life of our brother Paul. We pray that your purpose for wedding will be accomplished in their lives in the name of Jesus. We pray, O God, that every blessing of marriage will begin to follow them from today in the name of Jesus Christ. Every connection, ancestral connection we have, bloodline connection, we disconnect them by this wedding in the name of Jesus. We decree and we declare that they will produce children in the name of Jesus for what you have done. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Ladies and gentlemen, I want us to put our hands together for the youngest couple in town. We say, in the name of Jesus Christ, we Jesus John have been received to the altar, brother, Dr. Israel. Okay.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we ask that in these few minutes, you will speak to our hearts. You will be emphatic, clear, and that the recipients of your word today will be doers and not hearers only. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Good morning, everybody. Are you happy to be here this morning?
Yes.
I don't think so, because everybody looked tired. Now overdance at me for the second. Not tired. Now just draw the in-law, just spend anyhow. Marriage is a good thing. Very good thing. It's a very good thing because it is not the arrangement of man. Marriage is the institution of God. Amen. I was told this morning that the couple are in a hurry to return. And we know that to travel for night these days is not easy. We'll trust God to speak to you very clear. Amen. I hope you belong to a local church. Those of you married, you have a church, you worship outside there. Because for you to acknowledge that you need to be wedded in church is the first. There is no man that can know a lady too well to marry her. It's not possible. Even if you have lived together for 10 years, the day you are referred to as husband and wife, the system changes. So God is the only, and that's the reason why we borrow our key from God. Our concept is from Him. Our idea is born by Him. So I want to encourage you, for your marriage to be suitable enough, you must consistently and continually find expression in God. There are a lot of worldly ideas that young people have taken and not taken anymore. Man in Christ, to be merged in Christ, to live in Christ, grow in Christ, and find expression in Christ. Amen?
Amen.
Sorry, if I described. Am I saying anything against you?
No.
I'm talking to you now, you are just. You should have respect for God's word. I'm talking to you. Amen? This is what will make it work. Hallelujah. God created marriage to be suitable, not strange fellows. God created us to be harmonious. In fact, the Bible says it is God that puts solace in family. It's God that enhances the harmonious walk of people of different cultures, different upbringing, yet they find compatibility in Christ. It is God that enables it. The effort of man. It is not because you had money everywhere. Being favorable is even beyond having money. In Nigeria, we have hinged every set of success to money. It's not. That's the least. There are people who have it in truckloads and still can't sleep. I hope you are aware of that. There are people who have it in truckloads, yet they seek for just having one child. There are people who will tell you they have done all the medical things for many years and many times, and still they didn't work. But you see what? The favor that is obtained in marriage is of God. He who finds a wife. So in your marriage, under Christ, under the suitability of God, He makes it favorable. May your marriage be favorable.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let me share one marriage for you that was favorable. When Adam married, it was the biggest thing in his life because he has never seen a woman before. I hope you will be happy like Adam the day you find out that this is the bone of my bone and the flesh. I hope you will be happy with that. Now, Adam found out. Sorry, camera, you are distracted. However, few weeks into the marriage, it did not happen to you. I'm just giving you Adam's example. Few seasons into the marriage, they have not even given birth to any child. The marriage had a challenge. Somebody came in as a third party. Something intruded. Those challenges came. I hope you know challenges are normal. And to every marriage, it's normal to have challenge. But you see, he who made us suitable is the one who can sort out our challenge. Put that one at the back of your pocket. And so, God gave a verdict at that marriage. And I want to tell in many ways. They could be naked, they were broke, they couldn't afford it. They were naked as in the important say Jack Black or get their neck. Naked in so many ways. I don't want to be married and be naked. Amen?
Yeah.
But Adam found himself naked. Now here is the favorability of God that came to them. The Bible says, when God came into the scene, instead of allowing them to wear leaves, he clothed them with skin. I hope you know the difference between leaves and skin. People are not hearing me, but I'll say it anyway because it's preaching time. I know that this message will enter my heart, but now God will, so we'll talk about it. The Lord showed favor to Adam, not casting him out. You know, if it's African God like me, I would have casted them out of the garden naked. But no, God had respect for the fact that this is a married man. Did you hear? God had respect. You know, he gave everything you go do, ordinary person. When I tell you something, a married man be that, you go caution even your choice of words. You know why? Because that status has found a favorable setting for it. So God ordained marriage to be suitable. God ordained marriage to be favorable. And lastly, in Hebrews chapter 13 verse 4, the Bible says, marriage is honorable of all. It is honorable to be married. Nobody kicks you around when you're married. In fact, in the Nigerian army, at certain point, there are certain off positions they don't give to a man who is not married. I don't know whether it exists in today. Society do not have respect for you if you are not married. So the Bible says marriage is honorable in all. Above all, it should be a bed undefiled. Why? Because if it is suitable, it's going to be favorable. If it's favorable, it's going to be honorable. Therefore, the benchmark for a suitable, favorable, and honorable marriage is a bed that is not defiled for any reason. As I pray with you this morning, I'd like for you to place your marriage on this pedestal of God's suitability, favorableness, and of course, honorableness. You have to look out for the honor of God in this step you have taken. You have to look out for the favor of God in this step you have taken. And you have to stay in the suitability of God in this step you have taken. I've not known you before, but I want to let you know that every marriage can work. Amos 3:3. Two can work together if they agree. When we were children, there used to be a small story they used to share with us about a woman who went to meet a native priest to give her juju so that she can hold the husband. And the native priest said, part of the components of this juju I want to do for you is the whisker of a lion. If you can bring that whisker, it will be perfect. And a few days after, the story said, the woman brought the whisker of the lion and said, Baba, I have removed the whisker of the lion. Baba now told her, the way you convince that lion to remove the whisker, go home and do the same for the lion in the house. It means every marriage can work. And let us pray. Precious Father, we thank you this morning. We ask at the end.
Praise the Lord. Okay. I think we'll take the offering after the signing. Because we have CNN, we have NTA, we have TVC News, we have HIV News, and all of them want to stop. Amen.
together. One love, keep them together again.
As the myself, Genius Comp Ministries Incorporated, I present officially to Mr. and Mrs. Paul a wedding ticket. Can you put your hands together for me?
Remove their chairs. Remove the chairs from that side. Hallelujah. Oga, don't worry, stand here now.
That's my
see where you find yourself and you're with her. Make sure she's at your hallelujah. Please, all the CNN, the TBC news, the HIV news, you can go back to your seat now. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you very much. Just need the original cameraman and a woman to do their thing. Amen. Please lift up your offerings. Package your offerings. Hallelujah. Let's see it as a sign of thanksgiving to what God has done in the life of our brother Paul and sister Ellen. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, your seed of harvest shall come forth in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, because it is done. In Jesus' mighty name. Please, as you come.
Look at me! 7 die.
All right, this is what we are going to do now. You and your wife alone, I beg the rest of us, go and shift, go back. You say it?
No, I don't understand. You know?
Okay, if I say you come out from Obunoyibo, no. Now, so?
Yes, sir.
Oh. Now, the next way, I beg, who are they seeing ahead? Blood of Jesus. Who are they seeing? Maybe we show the camera in case some of Nagoti say that we from village. Now we think that they call drone with this, not be with you. The music say, if you like, you carry her for your back. If you like, you carry her for hand.
If you like, you carry her for her leg. Eh? So that waiting the music go talk with her. So anyone where you like out of this whole team, you go do a carry and go to the movie. You understand, huh? If you like, just carry her. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, no. Let's go again. Can you go to your seat right now, please? All the friends of the bride. Thank you. Now they do a shot for me. Now they pick money.
Give me that
thing. Come. Now they pick money. Come. Money for us here. I beg, if your face don't be this face, I beg may your heart. So please, now only these three young ladies will stand there. Now they go to hit you. Imagine for us here today. Now down here. They say now the three of them. So please, if not with these three people, anybody have come here, I go carry microphone, call the person name. Now down here, you not supposed to know the kind of music where you play. Alright, thank you. Oga, come. Sit down here. Okay, sit down, balance well. DJ Swag, come. We are working together now, so we are a cameraman. You be my PA. Why they gum me now? Eh? Mommy, they gum you. See your hair like we buy rope pusher. Please help me remove the nylon and the. Come, help me do the same thing. Remove the leather and the belt. Eh? Hey, put the leather sheet so back. Make the sheet so back. They shout, let's hear now. Say yay! Yeah! Oga? Okay. Now, Niger Delta, be now here. Delta, we want to show you, say, Otugbo people, we like you as we come marry our daughter. Madam, we want to tell you, say, your people and everybody where they here, we like you. Now, why we follow come? You they hear? So now this is what you are going to do. Alright. Open it. Let me help you. You know, say these days now. Okay. Where do come. Man don't talk anything. No. But you know, say her finger. Now help me open her. Okay, you don't open your own.
My body
now your own. Your wife must hear that. Oh yeah, hold it very well. Position it towards your mouth. From 1 to 5. At the count of 5, you start drinking. I'm going to see who is going to win. Yes. Are you ready, Oga? Madam, are you ready? When I'll be counting 1, you'll be taking it close to your mouth. 2, you'll be taking it. 3. Like that, when I say 5, you start drinking. Are you here now? Oh yeah, 1. Ogana, one, I don't count. Your mouth don't reach mouth. How far? How did you do?
3, madam. 4, five, let's go there.
Money, my body, now your own.
Come back, come back, come back, come back. Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back, come back.
Now, more going to get bigger. Eh? So, you are going to give them a very good music, Oga. You know that kind of early morning song? That kind of they don't play before. That kind of they sing with your pillow, now they suffer. Eh? But, Oga, you understand? Oh, no, go dance, I do. Just in the next 3 minutes, as the cake baker is getting set, DJ, can you play that music for them again? Oya, go close. Oya, go, Oya, now, man, pass it on and go to him. Make us see how that go to him. Oya, you understand? Oya! 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 Hey! Oya, they talk to him. Oya, they talk to Oya now.
Like that for the kickstand. Hey!
shall be a blessing. Many children surround your table. You shall see your children, children. Thou see the Lord of hosts. Your marriage shall be a blessing. Many children surround your table. You shall see your children, children. Thou see the Lord of hosts. Auntie, your marriage shall be a blessing. Many children surround your table. You shall see your children, children. Thou see the Lord of hosts. Hallelujah. As you can see this wonderful event, we have green, we have gold, and we have white. Why the green represents fruitfulness. You shall be fruitful in the name of Jesus. Your marriage shall be fruitful. The work of your hand shall be fruitful. And you can see the red there. We signify that. Signify purity, peace all over shall be around your marriage in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. And of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Father, come here.
Now, this my wonderful couple here. Before you call this cake, they are both healthy children, no. Man, they tell you that you never know, because they chop matter and well. Why you not cut now? 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, why they surprise me now? 8. And you know my people, they like children where well, well, happen nature, they like happen nature where well, well. See now, they go everywhere, see them. See them, they can help us to get out this one. Okay, 8, 4, 3. Cannot try at all. Why now?
Tired.
Very, very tired,
Oga. You don't say when you never marry. If you don't come back from office, at times you know they push you on a bed boom. Eh? The guys say, no be lie. No be lie. Not true. So, madam, we are going to watch how you are going to attend to your husband. That when he is coming back from the office, very jejelistic, very tired, is in. How do you attend to him, Oga? You don't study art drama when they secondary school. You don't take drama for social with you. You see, ma? Oh, yeah. Don't they go out very tired now, madam?
Hey,
oh, yeah, now, oh, yeah. Welcome, my love.
Yeah,
see how the thing just enter my body. He got to the main pool. Hey, love will kill me, make her die.
Love.
Oh, yeah, now carry your husband, go sit down for that. They marry now like this.
Oh, yeah. Leave your husband. 9 months time, make him fast.
Yeah. Okay, in 3 months time, your belly go down like mine in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In 3 months time, your belly go down like mine. Oh, come on, there. Oh my God! Oh my God! You are not finisher.
I am finisher.
Oh my God! Give up!
Now your wife. Any food you eat.
Give up! Make my count. Oh my God!
Get up!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! I know how long I go. If you the watch Nigeria movie by this character, now Nigeria will tell you, "Bing, bing." 9 months later. What will be the result of 9 months, brother?
Now Belena.
Eh? You say anything?
Pregnancy.
She has English sweet for her mouth. Pregnancy. Oga, 9 months now, when your wife no fit enter kitchen again, we go see how you will take handle her.
What you go do, you go show us here now.
Oh yeah, they show us.
So, not the inside Nigeria thing, this thing.
You know the ad video.
I shall bring you. Let's see what is going to happen.
Sunday in Jesus' name. Amen. If you are happy for them, can you clap for them? You know it's easy to marry.
Mona de go. No. Hey, what you happen?
See how strong from a day like this, Oga? Face here, madam, face your husband back. Don't be like that. Face here, madam. All na hug each other, well. Now your wife, no be. See, make I tell you now one thing. My advice for now, be see. Now the idea of marriage be this, Now the waiting. Now the idea of marriage be this. If enemy they come from your back now, you get eye for back to see her, to see the enemy. You get eye for back because your wife they watch your back. Madam, if enemy they come from your back, you get eye for back to watch. Your husband they watch your back now, so marriage they do. Make to
this is gonna be my number one. Love is a beautiful thing.
Thank you. of soup for us. I want cook and for you. Madam, hold this money first. Come on, 1K from inside the money. Now, me be the general of us at this church. Carry the 1K, give your Oga. Oga, bring the 1K. Now, you're tight with this. Madam, and they use this 20,000 naira, they cook the first pot of soup for your husband. Oga, as you do go house, just go buy a beche. You know what you know, they call a beche? You know what they call alligator? You know that meat, that bush meat. Go buy heavy one. You hear, ma? Me and wife could prepare the first orishi rishi for you with this money. You hear, ma? So thank you. You can go back to your seat. DJ, thank you, please. DJ, thank you. Can you give them a very good music as they go back to their seat? The video, they don't say, hey, this guy talk. Kocho, Acheduma no DJ, Ocho, Laba Mwanya, Amanko, Pola Duma, Oje, Toba Mwanya, Laba, Ola Duma, Labi, Laga, Ocho, Laba Mwanya, Eko, Loha, Eko, Yende, Lagoma, Acheduma no Pela, Oka, Laba Mwanya, Anya, Laba, Biondre, Ta, Laba, Biek, Paige, Laba, Diegene, Gaje, Toba Mwanya, Laba, Kenye, Ruko, Yoni, Rilale, Eko, Loha, Eko, Agoma, please, whatever you have to support the corporate, this is a time for your support before we draw the curtain for this event close. Thank you. DJ on the low key.
When I sing song, when they make me, they preach for my own song. The same song. Good. You're not wrong. Please, or free me. Right.
Family are all gathered here with a good heart. No matter how small a token is, but being given with a good heart
is more valuable.
It's more valuable.
That's right.
And it's
replenished when it comes.
Back from that break in transmission, I would still like to continue. Despite the fact the family doesn't have much to give, but we are giving from our hearts, no matter how small or big it is, we know that that money will never run dry in your family. These are the latest couple and the family of the Toto's family is supporting them with this with a sum of 2,000 naira And my brother also bought me with a sum of 1,000 naira. And I'm also supporting with a sum of 500 naira. And my sister is supporting with a sum of 400 naira. My dearest in-law is supporting with a sum of 500 naira. My auntie is supporting with a sum of 200 naira. And my mommy coming, my special mommy, I respect her very well. She is my mom. Support with the sum of 200 naira. Please, the family of Isodo, please come and support her, because as she's going, we have given her house to the husband. And my elder brother, first of the house, Idoma Koli, the opera, supporting with the sum of 1,500 naira. My uncle supporting with the sum of 1,000 naira. My greatest auntie there, my worry auntie, supporting with the sum of 200 naira. My big auntie, supporting with the sum of 200 naira. There are still more coming. And the friend to my mom, when it comes to business, I respect her very well. And Tiojo is supporting the sum of 200 naira. And I can see my mom is still coming from there. Thank you, Mama Anyama. Anya, God bless you, supporting my sister with the sum of 200 naira. And I can still see my auntie coming. Auntie Esther, okay, I thought you were coming. Okay, thank you so much to my lovely sister. I should call you Mrs. now. Mrs. Paul. Mrs. Paul, we the family of Itodo are very grateful, and we are celebrating with you as a family. And we, in our earnest prayer, will continue to be praying for you as you are going to your husband's house. We are giving you out with a good heart, and we pray as we continue to give you in a good heart, let your marriage be fruitful. Amen. In Jesus' name.
My photograph continues till tomorrow morning. Thank you.
I really want to thank everyone that's here today. I really want to thank everyone who's here today for the love and show me here, and I'm so delighted, you know. First of all, this is a sign that the family that I get married to, they really, the people around me love them so much. First of all, by turning out this night or this evening, the massive, you know, I'm so glad, you know. I don't really know, but overwhelm is my problem. I really want to thank everyone of you so much. Thank you. I'm glad, all right?
Hello, my fellow, you go for the boy, because this is a polished English. I really want to thank every one of you tonight. Thank you. I can't be jealous of my brother now. He's my brother now. If you see two of us, we don't look alike. Hey, you wear black. I said, no question about. No, Allah has, stay your husband. All right, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I still remain MC Dynamite, aka MC Ruben Tube. The man behind the microphone, chilling live today with DJ Swag on the Spin of Wind. And the man behind the camera, I love that so much. Kudos to you guys, the heavenly.